Kære publikum, god aften og velkommen i Kogkirke Sognegård. Jeg ved godt, at jeg er lidt nyorganist her, og det er alle første koncert, jeg arrangerer selv. Og det er lidt symbolisk, at det er lige mine landsmænd valgte det her. Så med glæde præsenterer jeg musiker fra Ukraine, Robert Bebarra. Det betyder violinspiller.
Доброго вечора, шановні друзі, ансамбль «Гра з України», дуже радий бачити вас. Ike Fostoma. Guten Kevene. Ensemble Bahrai. Gleise Zier. Ostile Koyer. A on este music i fil de great ukrainsk fantasy. famous мелодії «Фра Україна», де не мюзик «Лєсом українськ щель». Просто дима. Следующее произведение, это будет произведение вот, для небольшого коллектива. И в небольшом ансамбле каждый музыкант должен быть мастером своего дела, должен быть виртуозом.
И mindre группе, и forhold til orkestret, der spiller skal være virkelig dygtig. Ikke gemmes nogen steder. Det er alt er
вот это произведение так и называется «Украинские виртуозы».
Украинские виртуозы.
Так. Thank you. hope you will understand if I will continue English. My English is very simple. You can see in my hands mostly popular Ukrainian folk wind instrument. It's so pilka. It's like Danish flute. Next music, the music is Ukrainsk Aftens Party. Evening Party, yeah. Thank you. time for present you, my colleagues, our musicians. Our violinist, Olga. Olga is winner of few international competitions, and Olga is my daughter. This lady is Nina. Nina spielt pogamne strenge ukrainski instrument domra. It's a very close like Italian mandolina, but mandolina has double every strings. Domra has single every string. And Nina is my come. Our harmonica player, Roman. Roman is very famous musician in Ukraine, not only in Ukraine, in whole Europe, because Roman is winner of many international competitions. In Poland, Russland, Germany, Belarus, Ukraine. Okay. This young man is Vitaly. Vitaly has Ukrainian type of basso. It's unique instrument. Only one, this exemplar in Ukraine in our group. It's Kobza Bass. Okay. And Vitaly is not my son, only colleague. Okay. And with noun Vadim. Next music, it will be fantasy from Ukrainian mountains. Ukrainian mountain is Karpaty. Karpaty is not so big mountains situated between Ukraine, Hungary, Slovakia and Romania. There is a special musical colorit, musical mixed. And now Olga will play for you fantasy from Karpaty. Thank you.